everybody, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. It is me, Ralphie993, and in the last episode, we did a few of these. This episode, let's start with this. Cosmic Comet in Orbit, Fly to this Galaxy. So we are racing a mini Mario, not a mini Mario, just a Mario in general. Who's made of cosmic stuff, like the rest of us, but he's special. And Underwater Cosmic Mario Race. This could take me a few tries. This is when I was thinking I might actually have to practice some of this stuff before I played it. We haven't even done this level yet. I'll do my best though. And if I can't, well, we're just not gonna do it today. Alright, welcome to the galaxy. There he is. If I can recall, there's a bit of swimming, a bit of running, a bit of jumping. Serious time, game face on. Okay. Go, Mario, go. Go, Mario, go. Go, 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 go. Spin that shell. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, right. We want to go through these because these make it go faster. So much faster. It's okay if you hit those. He runs up there. I don't know why. Because it's faster to go this way. Just keep aiming through the rings. But then we do want to go up here. And we want to keep our shell. Because... no. No. No, we don't want to keep our shell. But I got it anyways. First try. Because I'm awesome. You're welcome. Anyways, also you're welcome. Because I know background noise sound very good. I don't have my fan on right now. And my house is sweltering hot. It's a wonderfully warm 26 degrees in here. I have a hot laptop in my lap. The walls are crap and don't insulate the heat from outside, away from the inside of the house. So it gets warm. I don't know what 26 degrees is in Fahrenheit. Do the math. What is it? Double it and add 31? Not really sure. We did that! Okay, so we did Toy Time Galaxy last episode, we did Sea Slide and Gold Leaf, we explored a little bit of everything. Let's check out the Square Galaxy, maybe do another galaxy somewhere, like another star, I mean. And then we'll just do the Bowser one, so that next episode we can go save Peach. Just so that now we've looked at all the episodes, galaxies, and we can kinda sorta finish the game. Not really though, because I told you, there's 120 stars, we only got 64 right now. We're halfway there, but we can fight the final boss, you might say. Yeah, we can, because Nintendo is okay with that. King Fears, Fearsome Water. King Finn's Fearsome Waters. And we got the creepy ghost background. That's always nice and fantastic. Welcome to the galaxy. Why, thank you, game, for welcoming me. Granted, you said it was Fearsome Waters, and I don't know if I want to be welcome to that. I got, like, sweat all over me. A good swim would be nice now, although I imagine the water is very warm as well, because there's a scary shark skeleton and all his flesh has been melted off his bone. Just kidding. No, it probably has not. Alright, so this is King Finn. He's big. He's bad. He really doesn't care that Mario's here. Basically, aim for him, shoot a shell. Don't miss, like I just did. You're going to want to hit him, not miss him. Granted, hitting him will make him upset. I understand. You might not want to do that, but you're going to want to do that. So, let's try this again. Don't go into the hot bubbles. Aim with the shell. You hit him. Oh no. He looks slightly upset. Oh no, little baby sharks! That's okay, but there are torpedoes too! Oh no! Just dodge them. Ah! And they'll eventually kill themselves, and it won't be a big deal. Grab some bubbles, which I did. I wasn't sure if I did or not. And go find King Finn again. Take aim and fire! Don't miss. If you do miss, on occasion, like I do, feel free to grab a red shell. And this one will missile him, whatever, home. That's what the word is. Perfect! Why did that not hit him? It did. It was just a little bit delayed, that's all. Alright, let's get the hell out of the way. Oh, there he is again. And let's get some more life. Oh, perfect, another red shell. Red shells just make this so much more easier. Oh, there's even life because it's kind of sort of a mini boss. All right, but I think he's dead, so he's not a very difficult mini boss. His bones are... Oh, no, he's not dead. He's not dead. He's just more angry. Okay. Okay. Get... Keep going. Keep going, Mario. Get that. Get that thing. You're gonna need that. Oh, and I miss. Okay, that's okay. I'm not gonna need it, actually. Mario's got this all on his own. Look, another red shell. Alright, let's just bomb around here and avoid everything and maybe get some good, healthy life bubbles. There we go. That'll take care of him. Ah. Alright. Are you dead yet, Bonefin? Kingfin? Whatever your name is. I don't even recall anymore. Mario characters, I do have a hard time recalling, I'll be honest. That'll hit him, right? No, it didn't. Because that doesn't make sense. I don't know why it didn't hit him. It should have hit him. Alright, let's try this again. I should just be picking up red shells instead of these silly green ones. Because I can't really aim these green ones. Take into account... Oh, look, his little fishies swim with him. See, I was going to say, how did that not hit him? But it did hit him. And now he's dead. Now he's very cracked and he's upset. And from the geysers, or the hot vents, rather, comes a star. I don't know where it is, though. Over here somewhere? It's all peaceful, anyways. We'll just swim around until we find it. Considering it's a very teeny tiny planet, I don't know why I managed to get lost on this thing. I just do. Alright. Keep swimming, Mario. I've gotten better at swimming, have you guys noticed? Yes, it's quite handy. There's the star. Right there. Alright. Get it? Get it, Mario? Touch it. Thank you. Touch the pillow. The star pillow. Ta-da! You got a star! So it's 2 stars so far this episode. This is going smoothly. Wonderfully. Okay, so. Yeah. Kingfin's here some waters. Galaxy complete. Awesome. Score. All the bonuses. Not really. All the things we collected added to our bonuses. So, let's head back in. And let's do... Not Toy Time Galaxy. Let's do Gold Leaf. And then we'll do Bowser's. And then next episode we'll say Peach. I keep saying that. Just to remind you guys that next episode might be a good one. I say might be, because just because we're fighting the final boss does not mean I'm gonna do it well. Hopefully it's still somewhat entertaining, or at least good background music. I'm really not too picky about it, to be honest. Cataquack to the skies. I feel like these balls are rolling much faster than normal. But whatever. Alright, so let's squeeze in between them, just like that. Perfect smurfic. Kick the bugs, because that's how you should treat bugs. And let's check out the Cataquack. Cataquack! I assume take me over here. Get me these. Thank you. Oh, usually I can like kind of do a couple of spins or something like that and get into that thing as well, but I guess I'm just not as talented as I thought. Oh! I think the secret star's in here. The one I tried to get last episode. We're gonna chill out here for a while. And hopefully... Yeah, look! There's a balloon! Not a balloon, it's a bubble. We're gonna wait for another one to form, because we're gonna want that. Bubbles! Bubbles. Bubbles. Hey! Bubble. 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 Bubble form. Bubble. Bubble come. Okay. Where's the bubble? Why is there not one forming? Did I only have one chance? If I make a circle, will it come back? Oh my god! You didn't see that. Alright, let's run to the bubble right away so that we can get that. Bubble. There you are! Bubble! Yes, excellent. Alright, so now that we have the bubble, we can go up here and ring this little bell. Ring the bell. Ring the bell. Ring it. Okay, whoa, Mario. Whoa. Just gently brush your bubble against it. Maybe I have to pop. How do I ring the bell? How do I ring the bell? Oh! How about I go over here first? The bell's important, I know that. Let's touch that first. Yeah! Is that what I want? No, that's not what I want. I want to ring the bell. I want to make beautiful music with the bell! Why can't I ring it? Do I have to ring it from below? Why? What? Oh! Apparently that made it ring. Oh, I just have to hit it with my mouse, not hit Mario with it. Okay. That's what I tried to do last episode, just so you're aware. You got a star! Alright. Now let's go back and do that. We'll do the actual one. We'll try to get 5 stars in this episode because I'm greedy like that. Sure, maybe it'll be a longer episode than I tend to like, but whatever. I want to. Okay, so let's try Cataquack in the skies again. So let's head back over to the Cataquack and get him to spin us up. Nope. Ah, close enough. Spin us up there. Alright, then it definitely looks like we need the bee outfit. So let's smack that. And check out these Cataquacks. Oh, the bees have them in pens. How do the bees manage that? I don't know. Thank you. And we're just gonna use them to our advantage. Thank ya. Ah, perfect. A large button to press. My bomb, which I just did. Whee! Sort of. I don't know. It's kind of sort of a ride, but Mario didn't really understand what's going on. Alright, next we want to go to the launch star. Not a Cataquack, but a star. I want all those things, all the star bits, thank you. Great. Oh, and we lost our ability to fly like a bee. That's okay, that's not what I meant to do. I think I want the Cataquack. Actually, I think handily enough, there's like a spot on the planet where the Cataquack has to be. Right there. There's a little Cataquack symbol. Come on. Come, Cataquack. Where you want to stand and where you want the Cataquack to hit you. So look! Silly Cataquack. No, not there, you silly Cataquack. Come with me. Come, friend. No! How would you do that? Why are you so fast? No, come back here! He goes back to sleep, I think. No! Why? How are you so fast? Hey! Follow me. Thanks. Oh my god, he's so fast. Oh my god, so fast. I think we want to follow the brick road. Or, you know, wooden road. Laminate. Come on. Come get it quick. Oh, right there. Right there. Right here. Right here. Shoot me. To the stars. Perfect. Okay, this is trippy because this does have all levels of gravity, and I don't really like that. So, I'm just gonna run this way. Come and make me soar. Yeah! That wasn't a song, by the way. There you can see the star, right there. Right there! But of course, we couldn't go right to it. We had to go past it. But that's okay because we're gonna figure out how to get there with magical Mario powers. Do I have to kill all the moles? Not really sure. Should I? Why not? I can. Mario's not opposed to it. Mole. Bad news for you. Mario's not opposed to killing you. And you're dead. Alright. So. Rocks. Everywhere. So I'm gonna get rid of them. More moles. Don't want you. There's a thing- Oh! I need a Cataquacks. Like, how am I gonna reach that? Well, the game name of the game is Cataquacks! I might tell you, so let's get ourselves Cataquack over here. Hey, Catty, shoot me up. Yeah, Cataquacks for life. All right, come back, Cataquack. I need you. I need you. Actually, I might have told you guys this, but I don't like ducks at all. I think ducks are stupid. Truly. There were a flock of 100 or so ducks that lived at the university pond all winter. They didn't migrate. Why would you need to when old people fed you breadcrumbs and you didn't have to worry about food? I understand that part. However, these ducks would mass fly and, you know, so they're flying across a road and they're not very high up, but they would do these mass flyings right in front of vehicles driving by them. And you would see a bunch of ducks flying on one side, some ducks flying and other ducks tumbling, shall we say, through the air because they hit windshields. And just, they didn't care. They didn't care at all. And they constantly flew in front of me driving, and they disappear out of the forest, out of nowhere. It's not something fun. Therefore, all ducks are stupid. Plus, today at lunch, we were eating at a picnic table by the beach, and I see these ducks way off. These two mallards, a male and a female. And I'm like, that's odd. They're coming, like, straight for us in the water. Slowly, but surely. So, whatever. I don't think anything of it afterwards. And suddenly they're closer in the water. But now they're going at, like, an angle. Like, not towards us. But as soon as they come to land, it's like a beeline for my friend and I who are sitting there at the table. And it's like, you silly ducks. You just wanted for us to feed you. We didn't. Because they don't deserve it. Bowser Jr.'s lava something. I didn't read it. That's my duck story. King Caliente, spicy return. Oh, actually, I think I remember this. Yes, King Caliente returns, and he is as cool as awesome. Oh, right. There's a twist. Yes. Okay, so I have with me a launch star trapped. You guys are gonna get in my way, so, well, you just proved me right. I'm gonna stomp on you and gain your coins. Alright, where is, do I take a bomb or a bullet bill? Or both? I don't like the amount of spaces here. It freaks me out a little bit. I don't like doing all this nonsense jumping and running on skinny platforms. Where is the thing that, oh, there you are. There you are. Okay, well, that's not the way for us to go. No, guys, not today. Stop hitting the things. Follow me. Thanks. All right, maybe we can do it this time. Follow me, Bullet Bill. You know you love Mario. That's the extent of the song. Nothing more, nothing less. Shroom thing, get out of my face. Oh my god! I didn't know where to jump. Alright, let's go for round two, shall we? Alright, let's not mess this up this time. Me. It wasn't even Mario's fault. It was totally, totally my fault, because I'm like, I don't know where I'm going. Alright, so we're gonna wanna jump this way, and then this way. And to the launch star! Perfect! Thank you, Bullet Bill, for letting me manipulate you into doing Mario's bidding. Alright, so, the next area we're gonna go to. Look! There's a life thing. Look! These little guys. I don't like them. These platforms sink. Don't touch me. I do not wish to be touched by you. However, as soon as you get off them, or if you just keep jumping on them, they don't sink as bad. So just keep jumping and you'll be okay, sort of. Just don't let it sink so far that Mario gets burnt. I think they're like kind of like raised a little bit so you don't get burnt. Wow, this is actually going to be a short level. You think you're so clever, Bowser Jr. If I give him any more grand stars, my dad's going to get mad. This is called my ultimate weapon. Give him some heat, Cali. Whoa, that's rude that you call King Caliente your weapon. Why is Mario sinking right now? I don't know why. We have King Caliente again, but he looks brown, different. All right, fiery coconuts. I don't want those. He also releases his little goonies faster. Oh, no! I need that. I needed that. Oh, could you give me that one? Thank you for being understanding. What? How am I missing these? Come on! This is like one of my favorite kind of boss battles. I don't want to be goofing this up. What? I'm a disgrace. That's what I am. Nobody watch me. Just turn it off right now. No, please don't. Just bear with me. I'm freaking out about these platforms, truly. There we go. See, now I did it. I did it. Now he's grr mad. So many more little things. Oh, I want that. That's mine! Mine! Is that what you're supposed to do when you're in volleyball? Just shout mine, and that way people know who's getting the ball. Alright, he's gonna spit up terrible things. No, I need that. No! I did not need that. Ah, I was not gonna make that. I'm sorry, I got quiet. I'm panicking. I don't apologize, actually. What are you doing to me, King Caliente? Let's just go in an area where I have more space to hit these things. Cause look, I'm over here now. Nothing's gonna shoot over here. Look, I'm over here now. I hit him, and I did it. Yay! But yeah, that's rude to call him your weapon. Bowser Jr., why don't you just be nice and say like he's your friend or something, or your ally. And now these things don't sink anymore, so hooray! I'm running away from the Grand Star because my life was hiding it. I do have 6 lives? I don't... Okay. Oops. Touch it. Grab hold of the last Grand Star! We are all powerful! We have all the Grand Stars! That means... flying to the center of the universe. Well, we could before. We don't need all the Grand Stars. But we can do it now. I'm satisfied that we can do it now. Look! Another dome! We got the star! We got 68 stars! Cool, cool, cool. So, that's gonna be it for this episode. That was 5 stars this episode. We're awesome. The garden! Let's go to the garden next. Well, no, we don't. We have to go to the other place. The center of the universe. But yes, let's save our game! We won't cut the power off or reset the game. The game has been saved! Fantastic! So thank you guys for watching this episode of Super Mario Galaxy, and I'll see you in the next one!